He's on fire. Fantastic performance.
Oh, what a leap. Takes a superb catch. What a win. That's done it. The whole team running over to celebrate. Good afternoon and welcome for this five-over match between India and New Zealand. I'm Michael Slater and this is James Taylor.
Thanks, Slats. Good to be here for this match. The clouds have come over and there is some rain in the area. Hopefully, it will pass us by. The conditions are a bowler's delight. Winning the toss could mean everything.
India have the edge for me here, but they can't be complacent about it. Out to the middle now. It's time for the coin toss. I probably would have chosen to bowl on this pitch, but I get wanting to have runs on the board.
Here we go, ready for the first ball.
Catch!
The batsman just doesn't care about the wrist. Goes down the pitch for the big shot, and it is maximum. Decides against going for the big shot there. Plays defensively after clearly misjudging the ball. The bowler tried to take some pace off the ball, but the batsman has put it back on. 6 runs.
To catch those.
Charges the bowler but plays defensively. Misjudged that maybe.
Ends the over.
Catch it.
Huge shot. That's headed for 6.
That bat is all middle.
Gets him playing defensively there. Good use of the slow ball. Oh no! He's put that down. But great shot, four runs. Not a risky shot when you play it that well.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the nursery end.
Risk advancing down the pitch to a bowler of this pace, but it pays off. The bowler countered the batsman smartly there, saw him coming and adjusted nicely.
Another run added to the score.
He's trapped in front there.
Catch!
A good partnership building now. 50 added so far.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the pavilion end.
Catch it!
Poor line from the bowler and punished for it. Four runs. Six big runs.
The crowd's on their feet, probably hoping they can catch a six. That's a no ball. Overdid it on that delivery.
Big swing and a miss.
Middle that one. Great timing.
Dances down the pitch, but mistimes it. One run there.
And this is so high, it'll bring rain.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. Needs to be on target.
Two runs added. They'll take a single.
Decides against going for the big shot there. Plays defensively after clearly misjudging the ball.
Takes the single.
Hit that hard and fast.
Give away a bit too much there.
A formidable total set. Not one that will be easy to chase. Up to the bowlers now, though. This target is such a mammoth task, but they'll need to believe they're able to chase it, or they certainly won't.
The right arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the pavilion end.
Right there.
Loud appeal.
Four all the way.
Kumar has done well in that over. The right arm medium bowler is coming on to bowl from the nursery end.
Appeal for that one.
On the drive, but can't connect. Really misjudged that.
Waiting.
A well-fielded, really good work out there.
One more to the score.
Yeah, yeah.
Confident appeal.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the pavilion end. Good return there, back from the deep.
Wait there.
Yeah! Probably the hardest part of taking that catch is being worried about dropping such an easy chance.
That a long way. Great shot. That's right off the meat of the bat.
That's the end of the over, a wicket from it, but also runs. The right armour is coming into the attack from the nursery end.
Oh, great shot.
One bounce and it goes for four.
Precision, just a great shot.
Yep.
Good effort, four runs.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. They will be looking to score big in the final over.
Yep.
They were on top of that one early and have dispatched it. High in the air.
Yep.
Great shot. Got hold of it and sends it for six. Solid stroke there for four.
And this is in the air.
That is now 50 runs added in this partnership. This has been quite a one-sided affair. The result was never really in doubt.